You hit it. There it is. Go cross-eyed.
Okay. So whenever, tell me when you're ready though.
Ready.
Okay.
There's one behind her. Very nice. Dropped her.
Great white hunter.
Sit on it, Caitlin.
You need to sit on it?
Sit on it. You don't want to get caught. Not throwing that.
Get it for me. Oh, yeah.
There it is. Dropped her. Some good shooting. Where'd you shoot it?
Right in the heart.
Right in the heart?
Yep.
You weren't going for a neck shot or nothing?
No. Yesterday I went for one.
5 minutes out of town. We're out here on Joe Reed's place. Justin just got him nice. Little doe, looks like he got him right in the neck.
Ooh, I got him right in the neck.
Good shooting though, broke her neck. Look at them weird little antler horns on her. One's all curled forward. Nice.
There's the entrance right here.
Yep. There's where it entered. There's where it came out.
Shit.
Nice shooting.
I'm shaking, man. We waited 3 hours this morning. We tried one spot way over there. Didn't work out so hot. We worked our way over here to this tree line right here. We heard turkeys over here, or turkey over here all morning. He worked his way out from about over there and came on down through here pretty dang quick. Worked his way right here. I'm still shaking. He worked his way about.
He was facing me the whole time. I couldn't move my gun to get a shot off.
So we had to wait till he came all the way over here. And then when he wasn't looking, Zach was able to turn his gun around and get a lock on him. But then we waited an additional 30 minutes just for him to turn around and for Zach to get a shot. And I am shaking right now. I don't know why, but I am. And that's a good turkey, Zach. Yeah, hold him up, man.